अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू डॉक्टर्स वर्ल्ड। आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज फिनोल्डोपाम मैकेनिज्म ऑफ एक्शन। फिनोल्डोपाम इज अ डायरेक्टली एक्टिंग एडिनर्जिक D1 सेलेक्टिव एगोनिस्ट। दिस सेलेक्टिविटी इज टुवर्ड्स द पेरिफेरल D1 रिसेप्टर्स। यूजेस ऑफ फिनोल्डोपाम आर: 1. Drug of choice in lowering the emergency hypertension. It is because it causes vasodilation of the coronary arteries, renal arterioles and mesenteric arterioles. Therefore, blood flow to the heart, kidneys and mesenteric arterioles, that is GIT, is not decreased. Adverse effects. The adverse effects of phenoldopam are headache, flushing, dizziness, nausea, vomiting, tachycardia. Tachycardia is also known as reflex tachycardia because it is due to vasodilation of the blood vessels. So it's all about an important antihypertensive drug, phenoldopam.